Following Donna Brazile and Elizabeth Warren's allegations that the DNC rigged the 2016 primary elections against Bernie Sanders, Hillary Clinton supporters took to Twitter to express their anger. Former interim chair of Democratic National Committee Donna Brazile recently claimed that Hillary Clinton's team took control of the DNC before she won the primary elections against Bernie Sanders. Elizabeth Warren corroborated Brazile's claim, leading to many Hillary Clinton supporters expressing their anger at the two of Democratic politicians via Twitter. Failed Democratic presidential candidate Howard Dean incorrectly stated that no one has said the primaries were rigged, despite Warren herself agreeing to exactly. Other users on Twitter attacked Warren and Brazile for daring to speak ill of Clinton.